coach, just thoughts on the those last
tough
games.
Day. Yeah. Battle. We fought. We just couldn't get the big hit when we needed it. You know, had opportunities in the first game, a few inches here or there, then we catch a ball and maybe the game's over. But take nothing away. The 2017 team was a success. You know, we competed each and every day, and I'm proud of this team.
Now, Levi, how just the fact you guys had to start off today with a 13-inning game, how much do you feel like that maybe just took out of you guys mentally, physically, just coming into this one?
Yeah, it takes a little bit out of you, but we knew we started something ahead of us. It was pretty special. We came out and gave everything we had. We were tired. We came out and played hard as we always do. And like Coach said, we just couldn't get the time to hit. Things didn't really go our way today. We went on fight just like we always did, playing hard.
Obviously, you pitched 2 innings in that marathon this morning. What were your plans coming in? Were you told that you'd probably still be one of the first guys on deck, or what was kind of the notice coming in this second game today?
I think everybody just needed to be ready. I mean, we just had to get, like we said, the whole time, get to the next meal. Whoever can get it, step up, and we'll try to get to the next meal.
Coach, in a day where pitching's kind of at a premium, I mean, you had Taylor Thompson in that first game eat a ton of innings, and obviously Jacob pitched. You had a lot of guys, especially that pitching staff, step up and give you the kind of outings you needed to kind of help balance things out throughout.
Yeah, again, the guys out of the pen did a really good job today. Tanner could have been a little more sharp, you know, that would have helped us, but, you know, not too many teams battle back from a 6-0 deficit in a hurry. You know, a lot of teams pout and whine about it. We continued to fight, and find a way to get the lead. We got it into our best guy hands. Nate Whitcomb has been our best guy all year. Baseball's a crazy game. Didn't have a good day, and that's part of it. You know, you just stick your nose in. We got good people on our team. Good things are going to happen to them. There's days that aren't very fun, you know, but you got to step up the next day and get after it. The guys that are done, the seniors are going to go on and be successful, and we're proud of everything they've done.
Coach, what did you think about Jacob's outing today? He obviously gave you a chance.
Both times. I mean, he gave us great opportunities. You know, we brought in Seth there at the end because I thought Dwyer had really good swings on him, and you know, he understands, and he sold out for us. He's one of our best competitors on our team, and we know when we hand him the ball, we're going to get each and every day.
Levi, just how fun was this season? I mean, just the last,
you know, we had a really good 4 months together. Well, a lot more than that, but we had a lot of fun. You know, we won a lot of games. Unfortunately, we couldn't win today, but you know, we won a lot of games together, went through a lot of ups and downs, and battled. And that's what I always remember about these guys. It's a heck of a senior, a heck of a way to go out. You know, today didn't end the way we wanted to, obviously, but it's a season I'll never forget. One of the better ones we ever had together, and that's a good way to go out.
Good. Thank you, guys.